The Earl of Wolston's trial came to an end today with scenes of emotion from the Earl himself. The Earl's estranged wife, who has remained silent throughout the trial and was once questioned over the disappearance of their daughter, showed little emotion on the verdict. Emily Machin disappeared on the 12th of March earlier this year and was reported missing by her father. Her body has never been found. He told the jury, "The house took away my daughter. I could not stop it." When questioned by Michael Davis QC for the prosecution and asked if he had murdered his daughter, the Earl replied, "Emily was my world. I would never hurt her. And one day I will find her." His Honour Judge Fletcher, in rejecting claims of an evil presence in the house, sentenced the Earl to life imprisonment with a minimum tariff of 10 years. Emily's friends and family continue to search for her. This is Kate Courtney at Wolston House reporting for Channel 5 News.
Hehehehe. Emily!
Thank you.
Oh.